Hello everybody, today we are going to reset our WordPress. Okay, let's go to dashboard. We need to add a new plugin for that. So under the plugin you can see a option for add new plugin. Click add new and search for WP reset. Okay, here it is, WP reset best WordPress reset plugin. You can see here is 100k plus active installation. So install it. After install the plugin, you can simply activate it. Okay, when the plugin is active, you can see a option here under the tool. You can see a option for WP reset. Click WP reset. Here it is. Scroll down and you can see post reset action. You can see that there are three options: reactive current theme, after the reset it will reactive your theme, current theme, and you can see that the second option is reactive WP reset plugin. Now when you check this, after the reset plugin will be reactive automatically, so we don't want that, so we uncheck that. The third option is reactive all current active plugin. If you want that, you can reactive all current plugin after the reset. We don't want anything, so we uncheck everything. And last, here the reset. Okay, just here is a note, there is no undo, no backups are made by WP reset, so be careful about that. Just simply reset and click reset WordPress. Are you sure you want to proceed? Yes, it will take some time, let's wait. Okay, now you can see this is our default WordPress, and when we go to our website and refresh it, you can see that our default WordPress is here. All the information is removed. Now we successfully reset our WordPress. Okay guys, here it is for today. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share. Don't forget to subscribe and also press the bell icon so you will never miss our next video. Maybe next one will be more helpful for your website. So stay tuned with us. See you in the next video. Till then, khuda hafiz.